Alright, we're gonna try something a little different. This is the only account that I have currently that has any gold left on it. I was gonna use Optiphase, but FX Menu, its bay, will work just as fine. I might keep the gamer tag right. I'm just gonna change the stats. Prestige, 0. Prestige tokens, 10. Level, 10. I really kind of didn't want to delete all these stats, but that's whatever. I like these stats. Oh, I should have saved the stat file. Well, technically I didn't load them yet. Fuck it. Prestige tokens, 10. Level, 10. Wins. What did we say, 12? Losses. 2. Ties, 0. Win streak, 2. Yeah, we gotta get rid of that time played. Days played. We'll do 39 minutes. 39 minutes is fine. Score of 1200. Kills, 12. Deaths, 3. Assists, 3. Headshots, 1. Kill streak, 3. Hits, 21 hits. And 54 misses. Save stats. There we go. Alright, off host is set. What do my classes look like? Alright. Oh, that'll work out actually. Oh, not face off. We're going search. Alright. C-Town works. Gonna try and keep my headset on mute so that way these kids. I don't really feel like talking to anybody. Just trying to do my video. Just trying to talk to you guys. Search and destroy. Where is my gun? Knowing where my gun is would be great. Why do I not have a primary? Because I don't have that gun currently. Yep, that's why. Alright. So, beginning of it's funny as fuck. I just keep going. Like, I'm getting actually got this voice going, yo, is it recording us? That means it's just high pitch. It's like, is it recording us? It's really fucking cool. See if you can hold that grenade. Yeah. I don't know what this kid thinks he's doing, but we're about to jump this kid. No, we're not. Because he's gonna run away. You're dead.
Mute me. I think he's one of the people mute me.
Oh good, then I'm gonna help you with that. I'm gonna mute you.
Search and destroy the objective.
These kids are nice. You guys should send them some messages and let you know how you feel. Why did my red box disappear? I really don't know why my red boxes are acting up. These kids really haven't caught on yet? Shit. That's funny. Alright, well, might as well go plant the bomb, because, you know, we don't know where this kid is. Shit. Damn, that kid, I just ate a fuck ton of bullets. Like, I knew he was over there, but, like, I wasn't really paying attention. Hey, everybody can say hi to Dottie. So, I'm not gonna accept that right now, because if I do, then I can't stay in party chat and shit, and he's just gonna blow my shit up anyway. That's nice. These kids seem to be very, very appreciative of this, No Prestige 29, just trying to have some fun. C-Mini-5, thanks for my soul. See if he caught us yet. Nice tactics? Tactics?
Yeah.
I mean, I am using a default class with recon, if that means anything. I'm about to just lay down right here. You know what, we're gonna use this recon to our advantage. About to be that kid that uses recon. PP90. This thing's more overpowered than the fucking UMP. I know there's a kid around here. You're dead. Let's try to make it look believable. Let me just throw that. Oh, damn. I know where you are, buddy. Oh yeah, I forgot about my title and emblem. I'm gonna unmute him, I wanna see what he says. These kids don't really seem to be catching on to anything. Gay as AIDS. Technically, AIDS can go either gender, like it's not necessarily a gay disease.
This is Vulture 2-1 in position for gun run.
That perk. Your third perceived 74, and you don't even know what that perk is. He's hiding up there. I don't know if he's up top or down low. Gotta find out with that flash. I didn't hit anything with that flash. This kid's either gonna be waiting for me up top. Nah, he's gonna wait down low. He's like, he's definitely hanging. If you guys are still watching this video, put in the comment section carrot, because that shit is hilarious. We're gonna go ahead and leave. We're gonna invite him just because, you know, fuck it, because we can. And I want to know what I can use. We're gonna use the dragon off, I guess, since we have it. Extend it. Wait, did I get my unlock? I got my unlock all back. Alright, cool. Well, whoop, well, there went that invite. Sorry, Vince. I'm going to assume that I don't have any guns. That's fine, it's fine. I know I have the USAS. I know I'm not gonna have that. I'm not gonna have that nor that. Is he gonna join me? Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna put my mic in. And we're gonna see what's up. Hi!
What happened to you?
What happened to me? Huh? Oh, I'm currently doing a video right now. We are being low levels, demolishing kids in search, seeing if anybody catches on. So we're about to have some fun with this. Oh, shit. Hang on, I'm gonna back out really quick so you can set all your shit up. These lovely people here won't mind. And once we start in the game, I'm gonna go ahead and mute everybody because now I have you to talk to. Well, maybe I shouldn't mute anybody. Yeah, I was about to say, I don't want to mute them because I want to be able to hear what they say. So I'm going to start a private chat with you. And it's all good. It'll be there when you're ready. Alright. I should still be able to hear game chat. Yeah, I can hear him still. I don't remember what he was just saying.
Actually, I think I'm probably gonna have to keep my Toshiba. Because, it seems to record better when I'm not doing all the city at the same time.
He doesn't know where I'm probably shut, right?
Street, I got like an hour and a half in, I was pretty much at the end, and it froze.
That's just your shitty luck. You got everything set? Oh my god. Page? There we go. No, don't page me.
I could just keep hitting it though.
Yeah, let's not do that either. You're a spinning circle.
Uh-huh.
So I made another gamer tag. It was called Optiphase. And I was using it to dig. I can dig around on Black Ops 2. And I was digging around on VO2 with the fucking GSC menu. Keeps freezing. Don't know why. We'll figure it out. But anyway, go into games. Use the aimbot shit. And it's so unfair that literally, like, 6 bullets equals 6 headshots. And I would go into search. These kids would get so pissed so quickly. It is so fucking funny. Gotta use a dragon off though. About to spray real quick. But it is so funny.
I'm just gonna use the AUG.
Use the AUG? Go for it.
I like the AUG.
I got a little depressed. They patched the fucking XUID spoofing bullshit. That shit got patched.
Oh, they did?
Yeah, you can't do it no more. Oh, baby, a triple. These kids are so dumb that they have no idea. I didn't expect that shot to connect. Last two are over here, over by V. You're about to run in. You're about to look straight into one.
I got a couple teammates with me. To try and get them.
Definitely not hacking right here.
I think he has red.
This kid's like, I think he has red boxes.
You hear that one, dude?
Yeah.
Like, nah, man, when you jumped over the fence, you saw him.
I did see him. Oh, host migration, that didn't take long. All right, we got one round before we got called out. That's a bonus. There's two left. Out of fucking 6, two were left. That was either C4, oh, you're dead. We're gonna hit this kid with a fucking Predator missile. This kid knows he's fucked. He stopped running. This kid was like, you know what? Yeah, watch.
Wasn't even gonna try.
This kid's like, you know what? I'm fucked.
Container.
That container's not open.
Yeah, that one is. The one that he just ran past, it is. I mean, the explosion might have still got him, but...
Oh, that container. He was up in front of the B-bomb. He was up by the container that was split in half.
Well, yeah, but by the time you called it in, he could have ran in there instead of kept going past it.
Oh, yeah, I totally agree. Is there gonna be... Alright, we got people joining. Cup Old Joe is just sitting there moaning. Kind of crazy.
Yeah, I know. He's been the complainer the whole time.
I got a hit marker. You know what that means? Spray. Oh, he got sprayed. I was just gonna hit marker him and then like run away, and then like come back and spray his ass down. But I'm one kill from a helicopter. Oh shit. The No Prestige 18.
Call in a new phone here.
Yeah, bruh. I'm about to fucking Moab search and destroy real quick. I got a fucking nuclear in search and destroy on Black Ops 2, if that counts. Alright, one kill. Probably about to choke it real quick. Nope. You're not killing me. I'm calling in my heli. Fuck off. Fear the dragon off. That kid got boned. He's around here somewhere. I see him. Well, obviously I can see him, but I know he's running out the back. There's two teammates back there. If that kid would have killed me, I would have been very disappointed. 12 and pregnant is this kid's game today.
I mean, hey, they gotta give you this much. You're not using an aimbot.
I don't have the aimbot on. That's a good point. Just another day. Good job. You see that kid's gamer tag? 12 and pregnant.
I didn't notice that at first.
Actually, to be honest with you, the one looks like an eye. It doesn't look like it doesn't look like how 12 would look. Let's see. No, it's an L.
It's an L?
It's a lowercase L. Hover over his name.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's an L. All
right. Hey, but when you go to his account, he looks silver.
Are you serious?
Yeah. His name isn't gold.
You are crazy.
Yeah,
Wilder.
That's true.
And zero gamer score, too.
Well, I have zero gamer score, I think.
Hey.
Yeah, I still have zero.
What a dumb name.
Oh, yeah, but still.
L2.
Well, I would have had gamer score, but I can't get this account.
They're criticizing him on it being L2.
Are they really?
Yeah, I think that sportless guy.
That's a dick move. I mean, leave the kid alone.
Yeah, back the fuck out.
I would have had gamer score, but this account, like I said, has been permanently banned from Black Ops 2, so I could. I can't get the fucking gamer score for poking a prestige.
Yeah.
Oh well.
Back out.
I'm gonna use a default class and sweat my dick off. No, actually, aw, really?
Oh.
That's not gonna.
Our silver account left.
Wow, we just rotate. That was. I didn't touch anything. It literally threw us into a village game or village fallen, whatever. That's kind of fucked how it did that. Okay, fallen works. Kind of retarded, but whatever. Alright. I'm gonna beat that D-bag that runs around with a shotgun on a big map, so I'm gonna use a USAS, and since I'm only a level 19, I have damage on it because I'm just that fucking awesome.
The other AUG. Ooh, why does the camo on the fixed AUG look different? I don't remember it being like the fall camo before.
It is the fall camo, it's always been the fall camo.
Yeah,
Yeah, bro,
okay, that's
you just ate a fucking C4.
I'm aware.
Oh my god.
I saw it flying up to the side of the screen. I'm like, yeah, this is gonna end badly.
I see all six of them. I'm hoping that fucking frag would have killed one of them. Please hold that. I'm dead.
Got all of them.
There's no way I was living through that. This kid. I don't even know what he was aiming at. Well, I put no faith in this kid whatsoever. We're lagging nuts. The fucking wow, that accuracy. This host is legit shit. You're 3-barring, I'm 3-barring. It's either fucking Royal Kings or Drizzy. And Toxmic, watch your back, bruh. And Flying Patient are 1-barring. So, it's 0-3. Alright.
Yep, time for us to bring it back.
Oh, okay, where is the tryhard class? Where be?
You don't have to try hard, motherfucker. You have red boxes.
I want to hear it. Yeah, and I need a gun that's better than a shotgun.
This well, map, yeah, I don't know why the hell you picked that.
Because I thought it would be funny to get killed by a USAS with winter camo and damage by a no prestige 19.
Exactly what was going through your mind.
One of them was AFK in a spawn. I'm gonna laugh when you eat another C4. For some reason, C4 just has its thing for you. Fuck off, sniper.
The only reason you say that is because you're usually the one throwing it.
That's true. I'm gonna pick up this kid's. Ew, variable scope? What are we, homeless? Ugh, who the hell uses variable? Kid on the bomb. Oh, you don't see me. Lag, lag, lag. Alright, time to be a D-bag. Probably gonna die. Something tells me he's not facing a wall. Variable scope sucks in the. No, I missed! Run away! Run away! Jesus Christ, I'm one shot. Oh god, reload, reload.
Yeah.
Ah, I died. Royal Kings, recon sit. Yeah, recon assassin and sit rep.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Just, I hit him a couple times, too.
He just domed your ass. Oh shit.
If he hadn't have jumped, I would have had him.
Did he jump? He didn't even jump. He jumped at the last.
Yeah, he did, look.
Yeah, he jumped at the end.
Shut up.
All right,
shut up. It was his bullets hitting me that made the aim jump off him.
It's okay. We'll just play him again, that's all. We joined the session late.
Yeah, but still, someone should have been able to pick all of them out.
Oh, I'm sorry. I picked up a sniper. Did I realize that he had sit rep and assassin and recon? I have some pretty classes here I could use, but I'm not trying to be that much of a D-bag. Oh, bootleg. Can't even use my... You know what? I can't help, but you know what? No. We're going to load some stats here. I'll keep the prestige as zero, but I'm giving myself level 80. Eat my ass. I don't even care.
Everybody in the lobby just went, what the fuck?
I didn't do it. You literally saw nothing. Royal Kings, I think, saw it. No, no, he's not leaving. Surprising.
He's not leaving, but he kind of... I don't think he actually said anything.
I saw his mic move.
Yeah. Like, what the fuck is this? No.
He's like, how the fuck?
Like, damn, this dude must have been the best player. He just got all the XP.
And the lobby web. And the lobby left. You know what? I'm going to view his friends list. We're going to view his gamer card. He was a Prestige 4. 4 years of Xbox Live. Guarantee you he's in that friggin' King clan or whatever it is. I saw a bunch of them earlier. Wow, actually, he has none of them. Okay, never mind. What do we got? Search and destroy. Woo! Got my MSR back.
I didn't do it.
Yeah, I figured that was you. You know, you need to... You should pay attention to the enemy team. There's a 20th Prestige on their team also. Who probably has it. Love how our teammates are the one to leave.
We got the bomb.
We're the hackers. Well, you're the one invisible. I'm the modder, but it's our teammates.
This is the invisible one?
Yeah.
I didn't realize this was the invisible one. I just thought it was invincible. Nope. Okay, well, I'm gonna have some fun.
Yep. There went that.
Yeah, now that I think about it, I should probably appear offline.
Yeah, probably. Just to add more fun. I'm about to fucking snipe this fucking kid that's AFK. And I am the worst sniper of all times. That kid's all the way back there. I just got a hit marker, I'm pretty sure, on somebody's head. Is he...
He's back here.
Yeah, they're all back there, all three of them. I just got a hit marker on that kid. That kid's dead. And I just died to a fucking M60. Kind of disappointed in myself. You just got hit marker to hell and back.
Yeah, I know. I got an assist on him.
And your kill...
Oh, well, I didn't want to kill him anyway because it would have looked stupid as hell.
And your kill got stolen by the fucking level 11.
I don't care. He looked like he's shooting at the air. Fuck him.
That's true. Even though, you know, everybody on that team knows that there's fucking more than just air there. And another host migration.
That's whatever.
Would be awesome if I could snag hosts. About to turn this lobby into a fun lobby real quick. Oh, I think I started at 20. Let's check. Just for shits and giggles. Bring up my tool. Host mods. Clients? Nope, not host. Just lots of clicking.
I'm being nice now.
That's a fucking
somewhat nice.
That's a fucking surprise.
I wanted to have one round of fun.
Mr. Dope Shots. You know, I think I have an idea of why I keep freezing when I'm on Black Ops 2.
Yeah?
Yeah. Couldn't be because that, little does Prim or, you know Prim. Little does Prim know I'm using his KV and he's online at the same time that I'm attempting to do this. So it's probably Xbox.
Oh, that's real nice of you. What happened to your other KV?
It got banned.
Destroy the objective.
It lasted for a while, didn't it?
No, it lasted me like 3 days.
Huh.
The other one lasted me like fucking 17 days or some shit. But no, that one only lasted me 3 days. Because I was testing out that fucking aimbot on it. I think it was the aimbot that fucked me over.
Yeah.
Probably was, to be honest. How is that a fucking hit marker? I mean, I love how I'm cheating, but I'm also complaining, but I'm getting fucking annoyed at the fact that how is that a hit marker? Am I the last alive? I should let this kid kill me. Come get me, you piece of shit. I know exactly where you are.
You're gonna come up and be like, what the hell is he doing? Can't get into the bathroom?
Actually, you can wallbang that. I'm about to black scope this kid. Oh, that would've been nasty if that would've hit. Come on, I'm back down the fucking hallway. Holy, that's a grenade. Trying to get like one of those like fake no scopes to hit. Come on, challenge me, god damn it. Alright, go that way, that'll make my life easy. Give me this.
That's the gun that killed me.
my god, I am the worst sniper ever! Will you challenge me again, please, one more time?
Time's almost up.
One more time. You didn't get any stun hits. Come back. No. Why are you going that way? Come on.
He's like, I'm gonna flank him. He'll never figure it out.
Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. You're right there. Fuck, I'm terrible!
And you suck.
Come on. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm so terrible. I don't know why my analog stick felt like it was stuck. This kid's probably... His clan tag is Snipe. And he's running around with a PP90. Oh, well, he's only level 4, so he's probably using... Yeah, he's using the default fucking Grenader class. Oh, shit, I'm terrible. I should just stop while I'm ahead. Oh, wait, I'm not ahead. I'm fucking even
right
now.
No, but you did get shot in it.
Yeah. Alright, let's see. That would have been nasty if that actually would have clipped his head. Who wants to run towards the plane? I see lots and lots of people at the 8 with, well, where normally the A flag would have been. Hit marker, hit marker. Lots and lots and lots of hit markers. You're dead. Can I really not clip that? And I guarantee you Mr. Dope Shots just hard scoped the piss out of me. R-Y-M-
You didn't do too bad on me.
R-Y-M-A-B-U is hacked. Obviously. So. You have nobody-
Come on, you guys know you want to come to B. Why is everybody else dying?
You have nobody coming near the plane. They're all sitting at the A- in that fucking gift shop.
They're all in the gift shop?
Well, not in the gift shop. You have one kid if you- He's, like, standing behind that counter that you're gonna come up to when you come outside the plane, like, through the little hallway. Now he's going into the gift shop. Nope, he's head glitching the golf cart. He's in there. You have one kid coming through library, two kids from library, one kid coming out of the gift shop.
Oh! Shotgun.
Oh my god.
Damn, that thing had some freaking range on it.
Which one did he kill you with, the Spaz 12?
Yeah.
Dude, that thing's fucking... That shit's a sniper. Well, I was expecting a modded controller. That's hilarious, that fucking kid just killed himself with his own javelin. The Art of War. The Art of War, not the Art of War. It's the Art of War. Come on, buddy, you have sit rep on. You should know where this kid is. He's in it. You have the worst accuracy I've ever seen with an MK. Please, end your life. This kid's hacked too. Well, I don't know. He does use the fucking javelin, so. Could be possible. Somebody went invisible. I'm assuming that was you.
Yeah.
Okay, just making sure.
Is this invisible again, or? Because I'm trying to find the one that's just invincible.
There is no invincible one. You have to do the fucking grenade glitch to go invincible.
But I thought, like, before, you know, I saw them with, just headless and...
Oh, to go headless, you gotta select a regular class and then switch to a godmode class. That kid is probably really mad at me right now. And now the modded MK comes out, apparently, according to this kid. Alright, I know exactly where these two are fucking each other in the bubbles. You have to throw C4! Have to! Jesus! Headshot.
Okay, I got him back.
What a headshot.
He's probably wondering where the hell did that guy come from.
It's all up to- oh, no, it's not all up to you. R-Y-M-A-B-U. Shot at this also. He's at the gift shop.
Yep.
He is running into plane. Yeah, he's going into the plane. Nope.
He was a little recon, sir. I could tell.
Oh, wow. Wait, who has Oh, this kid's probably got specialist. It's possible. Boom.
Nice work, Delta. Get ready for the next round.
Look at that hard scope.
Uh-huh.
Look at this hard scope, ready? Wow, terrible.
Shut up.
Wow, hard scope. Wow, I'm up to 30 minutes. This is gonna be a long ass fucking video. And I just don't care. Oh, I'm gonna use the ACR, I'm gonna shit on everything. Probably about to get hard scoped. That's okay. It's Mr. Drop Shots over here has my fucking number.
He likes you.
I see that.
Here, I'll give you a radar.
What good is a radar to somebody with red boxes?
It does you a lot of good.
I wish I could wallbang that. That would be so awesome if I could wallbang that. Look, teammate, you're shoulder bumping me, bro. Gotta wallbang this kid just for shits and giggles. You're dead, but. Yeah.
Yeah, that was kind of mean of you.
Yeah, I know. I'm out of ammo. Anybody want to drop me a weapon? This kid drop a weapon? Oh, I got a Spaz 12. And the whole team knows where these kids are. And there went that. There was literally, was it all six of us? Yeah, all six of us. Bum rushed the fuck out of these kids. Nice work, Delta. Oh, God.
No, well, no, we have one guy that's off there at A.
Okay, five of us. Each knew where each of them were, the last one was. That's hilarious. Oh, Prim got off of his fucking RGH and went onto his retail. That's probably why I'm not freezing. Would you care to see my GSC menu, good sir? I can give it to you.
You can give it to me?
Yes, I can.
Sounds interesting. Oh, I wouldn't mind the boxes.
Okay, hang on. Gonna call it quits on this video, so chill out a second while I switch accounts.
I'm gonna keep mine going.
You can keep yours going, that's fine. I'm already up to 30 minutes, so I gotta call it quits somewhere. So, let's see. And I also have to switch profiles, because, you know, this one's fucking banned permanently. So, give me 1 second, and I will invite you when it's all good to go. Alright, we're gonna call it ends on this video. So, you guys know how to do your thing, and we shall be back.